I'm tripping out over here. Can't catch my breath.
Oh shit. I
can't catch my breath. Dude. Don't panic, breathe. I need a medic. I need a medic.
Calling for a medic.
Just try and calm your breathing.
It's my lungs. It's not oxygen. I can't breathe.
Next place.
Clarence, can you look at me? Okay, hang on, buddy. We're gonna take care of you now, okay?
I can't breathe. I can't catch my breath.
Clarence is not doing so well. I don't know if it's heat stroke. Or what, but the sun's blazing. We've been out here for hours with no water. And he got very dizzy.
Clarence, you with us, buddy? Can you hear me, Clarence?
Your blood pressure 140 over 100, pulse over 84. I think you need to be moved to a cooler place or something.
What we can do with the ambulance?
It's a combination of heat stroke and dehydration. The recommendation is that we evac him to the ambulance station so that we can stabilize him.
Go, 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 go. Stop.
1, 2, 3, go. Careful, guys. Let's just step.
Heat's the real deal. It's brutal.
I know you think, oh, well, just a few minutes. You know, he's only in the sun for a few minutes, but until you actually feel the sun for a few minutes here, you don't even get it.
Bravo, medic. Medic 1 receiving you, good.
Good to the patient. We're transporting to you.
Jump in the ambulance.
Yep.
Okay, let's go. One in the ambulance. Ready?
Yep.
Huh? Okay, guys, ready to move?
Okay.
Got some heat exhaustion. It's kind of in and out of consciousness. It was super hot today. We thought he just needed some shade, but he needed a lot more than that. So he's on an IV. He's got hydration. He's got ice. We're doing our best.
After a grueling 50-minute journey to the nearest hospital,
1, 2, 3, let's go.
Doctors rush to treat Clarence for heatstroke and severe dehydration.
Do you know where you are?
Clarence is now stable, but will need to remain in hospital for the next 48 hours.
I'm dying.
With a full recovery still days away, Clarence is pulled from the challenge.